Hi friends, today I'm going to be showing you our family secret ginger garlic paste recipe. All that we require for this is 1/4 cup of ginger, which is peeled, chopped, washed and reserved. 1/4 cup of garlic, again peeled and washed and reserved. Why this ginger garlic paste is special is because it has got a few spices in it which flavors the meats, curries and all the stir fries we prepare at home. The spices we'll be using is fennel seeds and peppercorns. You can prepare this ginger garlic paste in bulk and store it in the refrigerator for up to a week's time. I'm going to be adding the ginger, garlic and spices to a mixer jar and grinding it into a smooth paste. We can add a splash of water to grind this into a smooth paste. Once you've ground this into a smooth paste, you can reserve it in the refrigerator and you can prepare many different recipes using this particular ginger garlic paste. This is my mother's secret recipe and she uses this particular ginger garlic paste right from upmas to kebabs to curries. Her kebabs and upma or curries are really flavorful. It's very nice and tasty. It's got a very good aroma. So do try this ginger garlic paste recipe, friends. I have many different recipes using this particular paste. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Also follow me on my blog for more recipes and reviews. The link will be in the description box below this video or you can click the icon above this video. Until next time, this is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.